I also couldn't hide all the notifications because there were too many of them. If there's more than 250 of them, I would click so many times I would just stop. I wouldn't hide them, all of them. So some of the old ones remained as a result. If this happens, you might have to reduce the number of subscriptions or turn off notifications altogether.